stranger to this stage, the big stage. Do you still get the butterflies? Do you get excited seeing all of your fans have come from everywhere for Big Fight Week Cinco de Mayo?
Claro que sí, cómo no. Siempre me emociona poder estar presente a todos mis fans, el escucharlos, el sentir este apoyo. La verdad que me siento muy contento de estar aquí nuevamente en una pelea, una gran pelea para los mexicanos y contento.
Martín, come on in. Our translator.
All right, so I'm really happy to be here. Thankful for all the fans that are here. I'm looking forward to what's going to be an outstanding week with you all, feeling your support. I'm thankful for it, and I'm really excited to be here.
It's been a minute since you've been here in Vegas fighting a Mexican, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. back in 2017. You did say not too long ago you wouldn't fight another Mexican, but here we are. You chose Jaime Munguia to possibly dethrone you this Saturday. What does this fight mean to you? I know this is a another historical fight, and you love to create memories and history, but this is a big one, Jaime Munguia.
Así es, no, significa mucho para mí. Cada una de mis peleas significa mucho. Creo que esta pelea es para la historia del boxeo mexicano. Dos mexicanos por primera vez peleando los cuatro títulos. Creo que es historia para México, para mí, y es lo que busco al final de cuentas, ¿no?
I think it's a very significant fight. It's going to be a historic one. Two Mexicans fighting for all four belts for the first time. And that's what I'm looking for always, to leave my mark and to put my country up high.
You've been in many, many fights, 60 fights, many wars. Father time has maybe hit you. Jaime Munguia is very young, hungry. He's a hungry bull. People have said, are we going to see the Canelo we've always seen in many of the fights? What version of Canelo are we going to see Saturday night?
No, lo verán el sábado. No me importa si es más joven, si es más viejo. Al final de cuentas, el Canelo es diferente. Y eso lo va a ver el sábado.
You're going to get to witness everything on Saturday. I don't care if Munguia is younger, older. I don't care because Canelo, in the end, it's different.
Your favorite question, because when I was walking through the crowd, I saw some signs of your bestie, David Benavidez, because I know he's watching and I know many fans want the fight, and I did hear you say the critics are the ones that said that you're ducking. But in all honesty, all the fans would love to see you fight David Benavidez once you get past what Jaime Munguia, whatever happens. Can you... You told me we'll see on my podcast, Best Women's Boxing Show, period. You told everyone else, no. Is a we'll see still stand?
Yo creo que tienen que disfrutar esta pelea que tenemos enfrente, que es lo más importante. Hay que darle el respeto a Jaime Munguia que se merece, hay que disfrutar esta. Y yo creo que el fanático que está por ahí con el cartel la trae adentro desde Golovkin, entonces no se la van a sacar nunca.
Why don't we just enjoy this fight? Jaime Munguia deserves the respect that he's entitled to, and it's going to be a great fight. And then the fan that had the sign out there about David Benavidez, well, he's been resentful since the Golovkin fight, clearly.
I think I remember. and lastly, I heard there's a rumor. Is it true Peso Pluma is going to be walking you out?
No, he's going to... será Luis R. Conríquez, pero, pero Peso Pluma estará... Peso Pluma estará ahí apoyando también, pero Luis R. Conríquez es el que va a salir conmigo.
Well, Peso Pluma will be there supporting me, but it's going to be Luis Enrique Enriquez, the one that's going to be walking out with me to the ring on Saturday night.
Oh, real fast. When I interviewed Jaime Munguia right before you came up, Mexicans, we know it. Mexicans come forward. They're aggressive. They're looking for knockouts. I know, Saul, you're looking for a knockout. Jaime said he's looking for a knockout. Freddie Roach said he's going to go looking for the knockout. Are you going to be going to look for the knockout?
No, la verdad es que me agrada eso, ¿no? Al final de cuentas, siempre ganar por nocaut es muy bonito. Yo creo que antes del 8 voy a terminar por nocaut.
Well, winning by knockout is always wonderful, right? So I think that I'm going to win by knockout before the 8th round.
All right, well, you guys, this is going to be a great event. Canelo Munguia, winners with this. Saul Canelo Alvarez.
No. ¡Viva México, cabrón!
Por acá sale.
YouTube family, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the YouTube channel, help us get to that 1,000,000 subscribers. We're on the road to 1,000,000, and obviously we have other great content on our Patreon channel. So since this video is over, head on over to our Patreon and check out all the exclusive content, or right here on our YouTube members.